I'll show you what we do when you got a goat that keeps getting their head stuck.
So you only need about 10 inches. I generally squeeze their head right between my knees like this. You're gonna electric tape that stick just like that. That'll keep them from getting their horns stuck in the fence.
Needs to. They think my jeans are in a bottle.